A nasty crash is to blame for causing a detour through a heavily traveled part of Lackawanna County. A tractor-trailer flipped onto its side and shut down part of the North Scranton Expressway. It happened this afternoon around 4:30 in Dixon City. The overturned rig slowed traffic and prevented drivers from accessing Business Route 6, exiting Scranton toward Dixon City. No one was reported injured, and the crash scene was cleared tonight around 8 o'clock.